audience as a network television station.
Absolutely.
But around the globe. And I think that's the beautiful thing about the great technologies. How will that impact films like yours, where now it could be seen in theaters or through distribution, video on demand, but at some point you could even be streaming this through the internet?
Yeah, I think it's a perfectly timed question, because right now I'm coming from this American Food Market Conference series about digital distribution.
Uh-huh.
It's almost like revision of my take on how internet, social media, and the web series that you are talking about are going to be amazingly brilliant. And there's not going to be any censorship. I mean, of course, it's not going to be violence or sexuality. But if people can use it for pornography, I'm saying, you know, it's a strong word. But why can't we use that for making this world a better place? And I think we are there. I think after whatever happened in North America in the last 5 years, or across the world,
right?
I think as filmmakers, we are ready to make new kinds of cinema. Keep holding on to old wisdom as well, but try to push the frontier of surviving and commonality,
right?
Patience and acceptance.
Okay, if we can get over my government versus your government,
correct.
Get over my God versus your God,
correct. Absolutely.
Whether you're atheist or not, there's something, if you believe in a God of any kind or not, you can't argue that there was something greater than all of us that somehow evolved or created.
Right.
So if we can get that commonality out of the way and stop all the differences and find the similarities.
Oh, I would love to. Being a filmmaker, I'm looking forward to people in Los Angeles, some of my friends earlier, and I'm looking for more collaborators to come on the same platform. In fact, you could be our voice for this collective club.
Would love to. Thank you for the invitation. Love to. My wheels were turning, because I don't know if you know, I also produce film. And some of the projects you're working on.